Maui police have released the name of the woman who died after her car plunged off a cliff in Kahakuloa. She's 35-year-old Polyana de Melo of Lahaina. Yesterday afternoon, police say de Melo was headed east on Kahekili Highway when she failed to negotiate a turn and went off the road. Her car came crashing down about 200 feet below. She died at the scene.